This is like kind of the worst fishing mechanic ever. And people said Final Fantasy XV's fishing mechanic sucked. I don't like tapping buttons for 10 years. Ah! What do you think's waiting for us in that castle? So, you passed out on the couch, then the moment we returned to the guild, but now you're simply popping with energy. Lilium, you know this isn't a game, right?
I know.
Well, I've always had a pretty strong sixth sense about these kinds of things. So sometimes I can sense things that aren't visible to the naked eye.
Sixth sense?
Fascinating.
We're going already! Can we rest here a little longer?
Those fiends scare the strength right out of your legs?
To dispel a barrier like this, we should start looking.
I welcome all challengers.
Here we go. All right, let's do this!
Understood. Yeah,
okay.
We should be safe now.
This castle has no shortage of strange foes. Perhaps they really are
Don't say it!
Thank you.
That's a beautiful looking treasure chest. That's a beautiful looking treasure chest. Oh, that's a beautiful looking treasure chest.
Going.
I feel like I'm growing stronger.
External corridor. We must be on the north side of the castle.
We've gone pretty far inside. I hope the children are safe.
We'll have to fight our way through.
My turn!
turn. All right, let's do this.
Right. No, it's my turn. Now. Oh, we should be safe now.
Nothing but trouble.
I welcome all challengers.
My turn. All right, let's do this.
Right.
Shatter.
Have a lot of training to do.
No matter.
Before my blade.
Just getting started.
Thank you.
There seems to be a treasure chest here.
New day for me, and a second for you. So, I did myself a bit of grinding, but only leveled up once, really, because this place, the leveling here is slow, plus the enemy spawn is pretty slow, too, so we only really leveled up once for two people or three, I don't know. Doesn't matter. I can do this, hopefully.
What is that?
I mean, I have no other choice.
It looks like the orbs we've come across before. But it's far larger. I have an uneasy feeling about it.
There's a cold, pale light flickering inside of it.
Man, it's huge!
Ash?
It's kinda pretty.
I definitely sense some kind of power coming from it. Is this the source of the energy you were sensing earlier, Emma?
There's no doubt about it.
You gotta come clean, Emma.
I suspect this orb is the cause of all the strange things going on in this castle. If we can destroy it, I'm betting everything will return to normal.
All right, just leave it to me!
Milliam, wait. You're gonna set something off.
Hold on, Milliam.
Don't sweat it. Lammy's busted up tougher looking stuff than this. Let's smash this orb and get out of this creepy castle already!
You idiot, we have no idea what it might do.
Go, go, Lammy!
Her fear is overtaking her. You fool, you have set it off. Oh god, it landed on her.
Milliam!
What did I just say?
Are you alright?
I forgot about those stupid barriers!
I guess it makes sense that it would be protected by one of those barriers.
Wait, something's wrong.
Now we've angered it.
I feel an incredible torrent of energy pouring out of it. Everyone get back!
What the hell are we fighting this time? A literal ghost. Is this Saint Sandwat? I don't know why seeing Nosferatu made me laugh.
A bone-faced fiend?
A Nosferatu? How could it manifest something like that in the real world?
The only thing I can think of is SpongeBob when I hear Nosferatu.
It's on a completely different level than the foes we've encountered so far. Julian, Carno, get behind us.
There's no way we can afford to lose. Not here. Let's give it everything we've got.
Right.
Just another enemy.
Watch out. This
Crap.
Is a tough one.
Okay.
All right, let's do this!
Leave it to me! Yeah, Captain!
Yeah!
This will hit everything. Do it.
Boss, great towers!
Hopefully this isn't a boss that has enemy spawn constantly. By the way, is there anyone else who doesn't have their S-craft? Because I think Emma was the only one who didn't have hers, and now she does. Okay. Just spam out those S-crafts. I swear, Eliminate Crisis is one of my most favorite boss themes in, like, any game. Thank God for Link abilities.
Of course.
Not thank God for whatever that is. That looks like something I can't cure. This get up?
Thank you very much.
And that looked like just something different.
Right.
Get up. I need everyone in this. This is one that does that. Great. Okay, what can I do? I don't think anyone needs any healing right now. If I can get Emma to do that, that would be good. Garden of Nightmares, was that? Not again. Why?
Fool.
Literally.
My turn.
Alright, I want to redo here. I ain't liking this. Did you just steal Reen?
Of course.
I want to redo. Just kill us. I literally want to redo right now. This is garbage. So I see how you want to play this.
It's my turn.
Just kill her already. Jeez, Emma, come on. Just go down and stay down.
I'm sorry, everyone.
But I see what you want.
This is a tough one.
Yeah.
Why? I seriously just wish there was a quick restart button. Because this is something different. This is not... Is that what that is? Sweep dash knight. I think that's it. Okay. Man, what did I just do? Just restart again. What's the point? And it just likes to steal Reen. Just kill us already. I thought the freaking boss that just freezed you the whole time was annoying. No, this is annoying. This is the definition of annoying.
This is a tough one. Go!
Okay.
Alright, let's do this!
It's my turn!
If it does it, well, I think that's more of a craft. I don't think that's anything like an art. I need to faint this guy. Reen will be able to do his, but he's not really gonna hit much of anything.
Yeah. No,
here we go.
Okay, so it does get faint. It couldn't just kill it.
Here we go.
Reen's not gonna kill that.
Go. Oh, no,
of course you do.
Hear me. You have my
I don't think this is gonna be a boss I record me beating. This boss is too freaking annoying right now. There's no way I can record me defeating this thing, because time's up anyway, so I'll just get you when I'm done. I can't go back to do anything. I can't stop. I just have to keep going until I make it, even if it takes me the whole rest of the dang day. Great.